don't look as cool as the older ones.
Yeah. Here, push that button over there on top.
This?
Yep. There we go. Now we're recording.
In front and us?
Yep. What's the fastest you've ever gone in a car, you think? Over 100?
110.
110? Okay. Think we'll do better today?
Yeah.
I think so.
Probably get there.
And we'll do it. We're gonna do it in style.
Oh. And you're not even going in that easy to turn.
Yeah. It's nice and light.
Can you turn a little bit and it turns the whole car a bunch?
Yep. Yeah. So, you know, this is all the steering that I'm probably gonna be using out there.
And will you be doing like U-turn kind of?
No. But one of the cool things about this car too is it has rear wheel steering. So when it gets in the corner, it'll actually turn the rear wheel so you could get around the corner better.
So you don't have to drift out or anything.
Exactly. But for some people, they've had trouble with it because when they're not smooth with a throttle and it's got that four wheel steering in, you could come around a lot quicker and spin out. We're not going to do that. When we're out there, during this first session, there's going to be a point where I'm going to get on the brakes kind of hard and pull off to the side, because they're going to be calling a red flag. It's a drill. And I'll pull over to the side and stop on the track. And then we're going to wait until they tell us we can go.
Why do you need to stop on the track?
If there was if someone went off track, or if there was some reason that it was unsafe on track, we call a red flag, and a red flag means everyone gets off to the side, stops, they find out, you know, what's happening, and once it's clear, they call a black flag, and then we all go into the pits.
But they'll do a drill.
Yeah, it's just a drill. I'll tell you about the cones we're going to be looking at out there. You see those two red cones right there?
Yeah.
Those are our brake cones, and that's when we tell the people to get on the brakes nice and hard, okay? Hold and squeeze that pressure. Up ahead, there's some orange turning cones. There's one orange, you might not be able to see it. We'll see it once they're out there. One standing up, one on the side. That's our orange turning cones. We're only 3 feet away from it, then we start to turn it. Green cones are our apex cones. Yellow cones are our lift cones. So when we come around next time, we'll be over on this side of the racetrack. We'll brake nice and hard, wait for that orange turn-in cone.
Take a turn.
These first couple laps, we're just kind of warming up the tires and the brakes, and we'll keep picking up the pace a little bit more and more. If you don't feel good or anything like that, just tell me, okay? Next time around, these are our yellow lift cones. We lift off that throttle. These red cones here are our brake cones, where we'll get on those brakes nice and hard. Orange turn-in cone, we wait for it. We go back over to that green cone. Tricky turn, because instead of turning into the turn, we're staying outside, all the way out here, being nice and patient, waiting for this orange turning cone. Orange, back over that green cone on your side. Roll a little bit of throttle, lift, a little bit of brake. We're not going to use any brake here. Our orange turning cone. We're gonna wait for it. Smooth back that green. Yep. What do you think so far? Outside here, waiting for that orange turning cone. Keep my hands nice and smooth. Okay, this Corvette wants me to stay close for a pass. Thank you. you think of those brakes? Pretty good? It's here on the radio. Longer, and then I'll get you out here and teach you how to do this.
Yeah.
So we'll go into the pits this time. and we'll go again, okay? You want to stay in this car?
I kind of want to try a new car.
Okay.
Can you do that?
I'll try to... What do you want to be in, Ferrari?
Yeah.
Okay. Can you swap out with me in the black Lambo, Evo? Push that button on top.